Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens might be a few of our favourite things, but another is the woman who sang about them. It is 45 years since The Sound of Music hit the big screen, and Dame Julie Andrews might celebrate by making her first trip to Australia.
There is nothing like a dame, especially Dame Julie Andrews. The 75-year-old star is reminiscing about when she played a problem called Maria.
Gorgeous scenery, beautiful music, children and the nuns, and a good story that's a good adventure. But I think at the base of it all, there's a kind of joy that comes across through the movie.
It's 45 years since she twirled around on that mountaintop, and last week she, Christopher Plummer and the Von Trapp children reunited for the first time on Oprah to mark the movie's release on Blu-ray.
Oh my God, we never stopped talking off stage. We had a lovely evening the night before.
Dame Julie is still in demand. She's written a hit series of children's books, continues to work in film, and this year returned to the stage for the first time since losing her voice in a botched operation in 1997.
You, of course, did some concerts in London earlier this year, and we've had rumours running rife in Australia that you might be coming and bringing it down to us.
Well, there's talk about it.
Now's the time to confirm.
I wish I could. It's one minute it's going to be on, the next minute I'm not sure, and then it's off for a while. And more than anything, I'd love to come to Australia.
Some other people desperate to get their hands on you as well, and that's Glee.
Oh, yes,
and you can't
I've heard
be unaware
that.
Of Glee.
No, I'm not unaware.
Chris Colfer wants you to be his grandmother in the show. You are flavour of the month wherever you go.
What Glee is doing for musicals is just fabulous.
And then I don't feel so Angela Bishop, 10 News.